Your brain? Just 1.3 kilos of biology. A supercomputer? Millions of kilos of high-tech. But which one is really faster? The truth might surprise you. Fact 1. Processing power. The human brain processes information at an estimated 1 exaflop. That's almost the same as Frontier, the world's fastest supercomputer. But the brain does it naturally, without a machine the size of a warehouse. Fact 2. Energy consumption. Your brain runs on just 20 watts, about the power of a small light bulb. Frontier? Over 20 megawatts, enough to power a small city. Fact 3. Storage capacity. Scientists estimate the brain can store up to 2.5 petabytes. That's millions of books. Supercomputers may store even more, but only inside massive server halls. Fact 4. Learning ability. Your brain constantly adapts, forming new connections every second. A supercomputer? It needs programming and data. It can't truly self-learn. Fact 5. Size and mobility. Your brain fits perfectly in your head, compact and portable. A supercomputer, on the other hand, takes up multiple football fields and will never leave the data center. Final verdict. The human brain is unbeatable in efficiency, adaptability, and creativity. Supercomputers lead in raw power and storage, but at enormous costs. So the question is, will machines ever truly surpass us? What do you think?